We knew each. Did I meet? I
think Is this for house party?
Yeah,
for house
I met you at house party, right?
Yeah, yeah. I had no idea, really. I didn't really know what to expect. Oh, I'm excited.
It reminds me of this joke, which I don't remember.
Yes, fuck.
So I apologize. I'm going to try it. Bear with me. My father...
Look at you.
...told it to me, and if you don't like it, it's his words, not mine. But a guy walks into a doctor's office, and he's a black guy. And he walks into a doctor's office, and the Jew doctor says... Again, if it's, you're offended, it's my father's words. But this Jew bag doctor said... Hold on. He says, I got good news and I got bad news. Now, you know black guys. No offense, but they're like, what's the good news? So this doctor says, well, hold on a second, black guy. But he says it more like, oh, you know, I have curly hair because I am Borat and, you know, Jewish stuff, like, because of stereotypes. And then the black guy said, well, why did you say that? And he's like, oh, it's your first time here. I'm just telling you a doctor's office joke and you're stepping on my timing. So in typical black guy fashion, he's like, what's the joke? And then the Jew says, you stepped on my timing, you know, you know. And this goes on for a while. Meanwhile, in the other room is this nurse, a blonde nurse. But no offense, but blondes are dumb as shit because they're paying their way through college by stripping. Because, you know, because they like to have sex with guys and stuff. So anyway, this blonde nurse is checking the blood pressure of a Chinaman. Now, I could have said Chinese man, but it's an old racist joke. And you know what they say about the Chinese? They got mushy dicks or whatever. I don't know. But the point is, you got the Mexicans, they're gay. And the gays, they're taking all of her jobs. And the Mexicans want to marry other Mexicans, which I'm not for. Sorry. If you're Mexican, it's a choice. All right? And if you don't want to be Mexican, hey, this just in. Start having sex with girls. It's an easy fix. So anyway, blah, blah, blah. It turns out that the bad news was that this black guy had strep throat, but the good news was that the insurance covered it.
Bro.
There it is, man.
I was sitting in the back. Like, I fucking got out of my seat and I was just like, what is going on right now? You know, like, it was just so vibrant. And like, you came out and did this anti stand up. That's how I describe it to people, as being like the most perfected stand up while also doing anti stand up, because it was just built on almost musicality. Like,
yeah,
and people would laugh in that moment. That's why I came here today.
Hell yeah.
You know?
Oh yeah.